It's crew, where you at? Let's get tuned in. Now I'm back at y'all with another video. I'm coming at y'all with Husky Heroin Rap. You dig what I'm saying? 199k views 3 weeks ago. Now, when I was in the process of screen recording this video, I seen Dust to Dust by him and Chilling It, and I know y'all told me y'all wanted to see that. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot. But that's coming next. You know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna be tonight, but that's coming next. So stay tuned, stay subscribing, stay liking, stay commenting. You know what I'm saying? Keep showing me some love. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep showing y'all some love. You know what I'm saying? Keep comment reactions. I'm gonna try to get to them as quick as possible. I'm gonna slow down on the daily uploads, but they gonna pick back up. You know what I'm saying? So just have faith. You know what I'm saying? Started the new year. The grind has not stopped. We're still going. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it. You know what I'm saying? So y'all know how I feel about Husky. I just reacted to his interview, you know, when I was sick and all that. I learned a lot about him, you know what I'm saying? Didn't know his name was Ben, first of all, but, you know, so I learned a lot about him, you know what I'm saying? Good soul, cool dude, you know what I'm saying? He showed the hood some love, you know what I'm saying? Mexico Box Finest, you know how we get down. Husky is definitely, bro. And while I was screen recording it, I had the volume muted, so I couldn't hear it, you know what I'm saying? And I was going through the comments, and they were saying how he getting better with every time he touched the mic. And this is 3 weeks ago. So I'm eager to see what he's going to be talking about. Let's get it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. The Black Forces on. This ain't finna end good. You know what I'm saying? He on some demon time. If you don't know the definition of what Black Forces mean, that means you ready to kill somebody. You on demon time. You're gonna rob somebody. You're gonna kill somebody. You're gonna, you know what I'm saying? Black Air Forces are the epitome, are like the, you know what I'm saying, of whatever this means. They're the epitome of dark energy. So I feel like he's gonna come on this track with some dark ass energy. We gonna see though. This what we, you know, we gonna break it down. We gonna break this down. You know what I'm saying? Come on.
I feel like Dossie Duggan in the old days. I spin a block in a bucket, don't need a roll cage. I got no time or respect for any of them old mates. Most of them told Jakes when I see him back to my old ways. I ain't trying to rap on drill if that's a cold case. They talk packs every single thing that I roll lace. We used to get our ocka, now it's whole plates. Give a bitch a habit, say I love her, now we soulmates. Fat rappers on steroids, they got the swole face. I keep the muscle in the muzzle for them cold days. Still struggling.
He said, I keep the muscle in the muzzle for them cold days. Now, I'm pretty sure he's talking about, I want to say, he did this now. Now, anybody from the hood, know. Even a white person could know. If somebody do this, I mean, that's a strap. He kept the muscle in the muzzle for the cold days. Talk to him.
I'm in hustle town for them dull days. My family name in your area and it holds weight. I'm the anti-hero, this is heroin rap. Every day I try to send myself to heaven and back.
He said, I'm the anti-hero, this is heroin rap. Every day I'm trying to send myself to heaven and back. Oh my God. I'm the anti-hero, this is heroin rap. Every day I'm trying to send myself to heaven and back. Bro, ain't who rapping like him? Like, let's just keep it real. Who's rapping like this? With lyricism, bars, wordplay, real shit. That makes the perfect rapper. In my eyes. You feel me? The perfect rapper is a rapper who can have bars, wordplay, lyricism, into intellectual ability or something like that. But intellectual, you know what I'm saying? And the ability to speak real shit in the rap that everybody can relate to. That makes the perfect rapper. Keep doing your thing, man.
I'm ever relaxed. I got Lucifer the bank providing every track. Done shit I wish I didn't have to, but I'll never take back. That's too deep for them ever to catch. They'll understand though. I pay your BM in budgets to drive a van load. Cost these old junkies, I got bourgeois in the band though. Remember when pushing music to plan though? How we go from doing hand to hands to flipping Nando's. Money ain't as funny for your mans, bro. Fighting all these demons ain't as easy when your fans, huh? True.
He said, fighting all your demons ain't as easy when your fans know. That's real, bro. Fighting all your demons ain't as easy when your fans know. And that's real, because it's like, and look, I look at it like this. Like, if you fighting demons and you doing YouTube or you doing rap, it's hard to separate the two because you want to be consistent. You want to put in the work. You want to do this and that. But at the same time, you're fighting demons. You're not yourself right now. It's just all about, you know, what kind of demons you fight, because there's multiple type of demons you can fight. You can fight depression demon, anxiety demons, drug demons, abuse demons, mental demons. You know, there's a lot of demons out there, and everybody's gonna fight some at some point in time. But he said, fighting demons ain't as easy when your fans know, because when the fans know you're fighting demons, you either got the ones that's gonna say, keep your head up, bro. We'll wait for you to come back. And then there's the other fans like, so when's your next video? So to you, you like, damn. You know, it's reality. Not everybody gonna care that you're going through it. You know what I'm saying? Because there's other people going out through it worse than you, and that's true. But sometimes, bro, if we being real, y'all gotta give the creators a benefit of the doubt. You know, see, I gotta start giving them the benefit of the doubt and just realizing that we're, outside of this camera, we're real people in a real world with real feelings and real emotions. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I haven't been uploading lately, because I got some other personal stuff going on. I've been working. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to stack up, bro. I got shit I gotta do this year, and YouTube is gonna pay off, and YouTube is gonna, you know, it's gonna get more consistent and all that. You know, like I was for the end of the year. But it's just, you know, real life situations get in the way of creators, rappers, actors. The biggest celebrity in the world, I guarantee you, has been depressed before. So I say that to say this. As fans, we love you and we appreciate you. But cut a nigga some slack, man. Cut somebody some slack, man. You know what I'm saying? I definitely had Husky in my prayers, though. You know what I'm saying? Ever since I seen that interview, which was like a month ago, so it was very recent. You know, I had him in my prayers, you know what I'm saying? Showed him some love, you know what I'm saying? I told you I was going to pray for him. You know what I'm saying? I rock with Husky, and the way he talked, the way he spit his raps, I feel it on a personal, you know what I'm saying, a personal mental level, you know what I'm saying? Because some of the stuff he's saying, I can relate to. So I just feel like he's more of an artist to me. He damn near like a spiritual friend, because, you know what I'm saying, I can relate to what he's going through, you know what I'm saying? So it's deep in the rap. At the end of the day, it's deep in rap.
His mother says he was a normal, happy boy until he became obsessed with black metal music.
I am talking about pervasive messages that are
really nice. Explicit and vile.
I'm a Christian and I do not like the words. To me, they are Satan worship, about hell, about a devil.
There's power in Satan.
And I don't want anything to do with it.
Devil will make you kill your mom.
Well, that's the thing about reacting short songs. But look, though, I know I talk a lot. I'm sorry. I just be having to break these bars down. Y'all know that. But look, though, here on rap, Husky, you know what I'm saying? I know I talk too much. You know what I'm saying? I know I talk too much. But y'all know me, bro. I got to break these bars down. You know what I'm saying? I got to stretch the video out. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want the video to be too short. You know what I'm saying? But look, though, I'm going to go through and pick up certain parts in the song. I'm not going to play the whole song again, but I just want to pick some parts out and explain them that I couldn't really explain.
I feel like Dossie Duggan in the old days. I spin a block in a bucket, don't need a roll cage. I got no time or respect for any of them old mates. Most of them told Jakes when I see him back to my old ways.
See, he said, don't got any respect for my old mates. They was the same one told the Jakes, see him back to my old ways. See, basically what he's saying, fuck them old homies. They told the police on him, and when he see him, he going back to his old ways. Bah, 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 bah. So you better run when them shots coming. Cause they coming, cause you a rat. Alright, break some more bars down.
I ain't trying to rap on drill if that's a cold case. They tore packs every single thing that I roll lace. We used to get our arc and now it's old plates. Give a bitch a habit, say I love her, now we soulmates.
Give a bitch a habit, I guess. I guess that's what he said. Give a bitch a habit, tell I love her, now we soulmates. And that we soulmates. I ain't gonna lie, that's some type of shit I was on, like, 2015. I used to say that same shit. I ain't not love. I never said, told no bitch I love him, like, you know, unless I was with him for a long time. But I definitely used to tell him, like, hype him up, like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I used to, I be seeing you in the halls, you know what I'm saying? I be seeing you in the halls. You know what I'm saying? I be wanting to talk to you, but I'm scared and shit. Whole time, not scared. You know what I'm saying? I just said that, you know, reverse psychology, you know what I'm saying? Just so I could talk to the female when we finally talk. And then the thing is, every time I attracted the women I wanted, I didn't even want. That's the crazy thing. Like, every time I attracted a woman I ended up wanting, I didn't want them. Like, I can only say that with, like, three women I actually wanted, but some women, no. Nah. I was just playing with your baby girl. Fat rappers on steroids, they got the swole face. I keep the muscle in the muscle for them cold days. Still struggling, hustle town for them dull days. My family name in your area, and it holds weight. I'm the anti-friends, they got the swole face. I keep the muscle in the muscle for them cold days. Still struggling, hustle town for them dull days. My family name in your area, and it holds weight. I'm the anti-hero, this is heroin rap. Every day I try to... I'm not gonna lie. So that's the song, man. You know what I'm saying? I broke down some other bars that I wanted to pause, but I just kept listening to the song. The video, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all are definitely pressing that subscribe button. Make sure y'all definitely hit that post notification bell for the post notifications. My next video, unfortunately, I do have to work the next couple of days. So my next video will be dropping. I'm sorry to tell y'all, but my next video is probably dropping Monday. I mean, I ain't got no choice. You know what I'm saying? I work overnights, you know what I'm saying, and I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying, that's all I can say, but it's gonna get to the point where we're gonna be able to upload consistently with no problems, you know what I'm saying, so bear with me, stick with me, you know what I'm saying, if you don't, that's cool, I can't make you, you know what I'm saying, if you want to unsubscribe, that's you, you know what I'm saying, I'm not complaining, you know what I'm saying, so make sure you keep chasing your dreams, hard work, dedication, prayer, take to myself.